There we go. I fixed my thing. They called me
a heretic. You're sounding robot-y.
Sorry.
Money well spent.
Ooh, I was at like 20 frames per second there.
Ooh, I'm at like 200.
Ooh, shut the fuck up.
You're just jealous.
I usually am at like 100. Like 110. I float around there.
Alright, so Teemo has a Doran's Blade. Good.
Solid, solid. We have Super
Wait,
Saiyan.
Who's their top laner?
Yes.
Like, it can't be Taric.
It's Azir.
Probably not.
It's
Is
Azir.
It Azir?
It's Azir.
Sure it's not Lux? I give it freely
to all. It's one of the two. Does it matter?
One, though.
Azir. My guess is Azir. Because why would you take Lux top?
Why would you take Azir top?
I don't know.
I guess to harass the shit out of anyone that comes in a lane. Sounds obnoxious as fuck. Alright, well, you know what, Mikey, on the bright side? The ping is consistently bad, so I can play around it.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Listen, every death this game is because of lag. Was the
answer. No, it's not.
Totally got that minion. I think we gave too good of a leash. Elegance never helped win a fight,
but it never hurt. Yeah. How is she so much more tanky than me?
Maybe he's running health quints.
Maybe. I need to buy rune page and make it a tank page.
I still have yet to do that, and I've been playing League for like 3 years.
But yeah, I've been playing, I think, as long as you have.
You're yeah, about the same. And they see beauty in us. Oh, you see, I thought I didn't get that minion at first. Then the plus 20 appeared like a second later.
Buddy, I'm scared. I feel like they're gonna be a lot better than us.
It's because they are. I don't know, I might condemn, so.
Ooh, never mind. We Gucci. I practiced Taric a little bit.
I saw you suck with him.
No, I practiced a little bit before that game. I still haven't got the ult timing down. It's wonky. It's a bit wonky.
I wanna do it.
Mm-hmm. I wanna try this top lane Taric out. Just as the mountain is eternal. Ouch.
You gotta warn that bush or else I can't punish her for this, Mikey.
Punish!
I want level 3 for my condemn.
Ooh, good Jerry. That was not lag.
Yes, it was.
I could
died like as I rolled because of the lag.
That minion just kind of like just didn't want to die for you.
I think I stunned her.
I stunned her too.
Truth is worth fighting. And I got my silver bolts off, so.
Are we gonna be the dominant lane?
It'll be a miracle with this ping. I have seen the light too clearly to ever fear the darkness.
Ooh. I keep getting frame drops. I'm getting frame drops and you're getting lag spikes.
It's not a spike, it's just constant.
Oh, I'm getting frame
Which
drops.
I can play around. This is much better than other lag.
Solid, mate. See?
Yeah.
Look at. Do you see these Taric, those other Taric stuns? And then you see my Taric stuns? And
I mean,
like,
I think their range is just bad.
Nah.
Wait, aren't you supposed to level up W first?
On Taric or on Vayne?
Okay,
Vayne.
On Vayne.
It's.
I think you are, so I accidentally put a second point into Q.
Oh. Do you want me to max E first for the increased stun?
Yes, I do.
It is a millisecond stun. Like, it goes up to 1.5.
can hit multiple people, and it's really the cooldown reduction that you care about.
Yeah.
By the way, we're 10 CS up.
Okay.
Did we get her?
Yeah, we got her.
And then I was lagging, and then yeah. I was stunned.
He kind of just sat there and took the poke. That was no bueno. Who's their jungler? It's a Xin Pao. He's in mid lane, so I would be careful for us if he walks down here. That ward's gonna expire soon, and I don't have a ward up for another 30 seconds.
I still have two, because I'm an AD carry.
I think it's because I have the pink Taric skin, and I was... Buddy! You missed both of them.
Okay, this lag makes it very difficult to CS Mikey.
Okay.
But the League gods wanted me to get those two minions. You saw that, right?
Yeah. Okay. We're a level above them. GG, mate. But did you take more damage than her? I don't know. Oh, because you didn't dodge the stun. I dodged the stun.
It's hard to dodge, Mikey. It's Tumble. Hard to dodge on 100 ping.
I may be merciful.
Man, this really brings me back to before the server move.
Oh, I remember how hard it was to CS when the server first moved. He's like,
oh wait, I have to be accurate now.
And not just like, hey, it's kinda about to die, let's auto-attack and hope for the best.
Hope for the best.
Xin Zhao is coming down.
Oh, that one is pretty close. Good job, me. I like those leg warmers.
I can't say... there's so many good quotes Taric just doesn't have anymore.
How truly outrageous gems are.
Mm-hmm.
How will we ever know how outrageous they are?
Buddy, you gotta walk out of this stun.
I don't know if you knew this, but I have 100 ping. Zin's here.
That's why I warded the bush, because I saw him walking, making his way
straight through lane. Though, what the fuck?
No, he walked. Didn't he walk over there?
No, he walked straight through lane.
Oh. He's just really, really bad then, I guess.
Alright, we're level 6. If we wanted to, we could fight.
Mm-hmm.
If you nail a stun, we can just kill them. I had faith in you, Mikey. Diana? Diana! Why did she wait so long to go in?
Diana, I don't understand.
Like, she was sitting in the bush, and we were like, alright, let's fight him. We can bait for Diana, yeah. And then she just did it.
And then you know what happened?
Look on the bright side. We are 6 CS up, and we have the exact same score.
Ooh. Alright, that's solid.
She got it.
Ooh.
You know the game's about to go bad when a Diana's fed like 9 minutes in the game.
Ooh. Oh, she's 2-0-2. Yeah, that's bad for them. That Diana's just tilt the fuck out of me. You know the feeling? Yeah,
Do you know what summoners they used?
No. Railed.
I didn't even get the auto off. I just railed her. Aha!
Did you tumble out of that?
I just walked.
Oh.
Fuck. Mobility tech.
Buddy.
Have you? We don't. I know they ulted.
Oh, you're going for the Phantom Dancer?
Phantom Dancer.
She's going for... I don't know. Nothing builds from a BF sword and a dagger. Oh, she's getting probably just the BF Dancer. Sword and... Yeah. Probably just getting the booties. The Zaka Greaves.
Hey, Zen, how about you suck a big old dick? I'm gonna condemn him.
You body blocked me.
Hey, Zen, how about you eat a big old dick?
Nope, got it.
It's on a delay for me, I didn't know if you got it.
Eh. Minion block.
I'd love to just see us this massive wave. Did you like that tumble? That was totally reactionary, even though it happened after I saw the stun come out.
To truly see the stars, I climbed.
Let's not. Just wait out the Vandal. Also, Zin's there, and I don't have heal.
Oh, I don't flash. How did I die?
I don't know. It was all kind of delayed.
How did I die? That befuddles me. Eh.
I mean, I was telling you we should have just backed out, but you didn't. Yeah. You didn't listen.
Shh.
Why is Zin still here?
I don't know.
What the fuck? Like, he's not. There's no way he's getting anything off unless he's going for a dive. Which I don't know, if he's like doomed with these people, he might be. Because he's been down here for quite a while.
Yeah, I don't know why. I mean, it kinda worked? No, it didn't.
Vayne, fuck off. Freed me from myself. Oh, Diana, it's too late now. Yes, I'm falling back. No, there's no. Alright, you want me to stay and die? Great, I'll do it.
Stay and bait.
I die, it's your fault, Diana. Okay, you know what? You know what? You got me, Diana. Fine, you're a strong Diana. You proved me wrong.
Gems always hold their edge.
You wanna dive this?
He doesn't have ult, so yeah, if you tank it.
I mean, I have ult, if you want to use it.
Oh, like...
At least kill him. There you go.
Why do I have turret?
I don't... Oh, I dropped turret aggro because... I know, you. I thought the minions would take it. I don't know why you still got it when he died.
You know what I don't get, though?
What?
On my screen... I was autoing him here. I'm not even joking. I was straight up autoing him right now. By the way, you're pretty dead. Go away. Like, stop. I was just gonna condemn for you. Why you stop? Oh my god, I wasn't in range.
You just healed this. Ow. Ow.
Mikey, why do you never leave when I tell you to leave?
I thought we were fretting because I popped my ult.
Why do you never leave?
I thought we were going to turn. If you turned, we could have killed her.
No, I was too low.
Mm-mm. But you had ult. You had immunity to damage.
I
ulted.
No rest for the chosen of Targon.
It's your fault.
I mean, you could blame me.
Oh? Oh my god.
What?
Oh. Never mind. Well, that's still pretty good. My ping's now at 60.
Solid. Still it's at 46.
Now it's going back up. No, it's staying around 70. That's a lot better.
I don't think my ping's fluctuated this game yet.
It's time to pull out mechanics.
Alright. Who do you think's stronger?
You were. She doesn't have her ult, so.
Alright.
Okay, ping's back up to 100. No more mechanics.
I think it's worded, Diana.
Nah, there's no way.
I mean, they're playing really passive when they're ahead.
Love.
Oh!
Plugs in's here! Amazing! Oh wait, I thought that was their stun. I was like, man, why can't I get away?
Because it's on you. Solid. Oh, railed.
You know what? I didn't want kills anyway.
Buddy, did you see how good that stun was?
Did you see the part where I got none of those?
Yeah.
Love that part, yeah.
Do you like that prediction, Mel?
Oh my god, my ping's down to 45! Yo, we can dive him. I'm good things, we can dive. Actually, no, we can't. One more weapon, fuck that.
Oh, he poked my butt. There's a pink in
here. Another pink? Didn't we just kill that?
Mm-hmm.
Why did Azir place a pink down here?
I mean, I had to make sure I last hit it.
Why is he still here, too?
Oh no, I really want to kill him.
Like, Diana's shoving in mid. What are you doing, Azir?
What are you earning from this? We should back.
Yeah. I actually have no idea what mains get. I think they get Shiv.
You think they get the thing.
I'm just getting so much attack speed. They don't really have tanks either, so I shouldn't really get a Bork.
I mean...
Level 9, I can get my blue trinket.
Oh, I could have got my red trinket.
I went back for it.
Oh. I'll remember next time.
Just let her have the turret. I don't really care. Life is worth oh, but I'm so excited. The ping is normal. I can do things. I should have tried to stun her, maybe.
You said to just let her have it.
Well, yeah, but then I saw that the minions were dying and she was still hitting it. She got a Shiv and a BF sword.
Stop sending me mixed messages. Man, you're CSing so well right now.
The second I run out of stacks, I just miss them all. You know what? I'm a shove. You push with, or you go help the team if they're missing.
The team doesn't need my help.
Easy on the eyes.
Alright then.
Why is there another pink
like
in here?
It's like this Azir. They're just in a different lane for no reason. I'm gonna get the turret.
Alright. I'm getting dragon with Diana, I guess.
I bet she wants me to come, but I'm just like, you know?
Probably.
I got zero of those three kills in the last gank, so I'm a not.
Was that her fault?
Yeah. Oh, there's their team. Look out. Drag or tower. Alright, I got tower. Yeah,
okay.
Remember, it has a big ass delay, Mikey.
I know. I thought she wouldn't die as fast, you know? Oh, fuck me in the ass. They baited.
And you to the end of the night. He's got me strong, he's got me fast.
He's gonna be large as fuck. I was stunned for so long. I didn't think I needed heal because I thought I'd be able to tumble, but I got knocked up into a stun.
I tried getting the heal off on you. What? Wait, what? Oh, I wasn't bashed in with him. Okay. Aha.
Ah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a QSS now.
Because Taric.
And because Azir will always do damage. Okay, what the fuck is this Teemo's build? What is this?
Frozen Mallet Rush?
With a Doran's Blade start. Protector speaks into an amulet. Actually, I should probably get Infinity Edge next. Ann, are you killing him? Yes, you are.
Is that Anna killing? I
was the answer. But I got my ship now.
She's getting an IE.
Yeah, she probably knows more about Vayne than I do.
Or maybe... maybe not. Zyu's missing. Zyu's right there.
Okay, I got him.
Oh god, Diana.
What the fuck? That last auto did so... oh my god, she autoed me like 4 times and it did 1,000 damage. But
Targon isn't. That seemed a little silly.
Yes. Considering I had Phantom Dancer. Again, Mike, your ult has a pretty...
I didn't ult.
Oh, you know, Yasuo would have been nice if you came.
Yeah.
I don't know, 8-1 Yasuo would have been nice.
I mean, after you saw all the kills, I mean.
Yeah. Kind of.
Yeah. Damn. Why didn't you just... oh.
Remember, Taric's heal is literal shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which is why you tilted me when I saw you leveling it up second.
Eh.
Oh my god, Mikey, you can't do that.
Eh. No, Scuttle Crab, you're supposed to come to me so I can kill you. Tumble. That would have been really good if he... If the
stun hit him through his...
do his little...
shuffle.
True human shuffle.
You fuck off. Come on, man. I'm pushing the wave and he's just last hitting. The mountain's question is unique
for each of us. Vayne.
Oh, she went back.
Okay.
With the Taric.
Okay. I mean...
I wasn't healing his bitch ass.
I gave him a shield.
I wasn't healing his bitch ass.
I BSH'd him. The thing about Taric is, if you don't get your auto attack resets, like your auto attack cooldown thing, your ability is on such a long cooldown.
That's why I say level up stun first.
Ah, how'd they hit? It was the tip. It couldn't have been anything else.
Hey Diana, if you wanted to help wave clear or something, that would be wonderful. No? You good? You good, honey? Oh, now you come in. After the stun's down. Under Azir's turret. You know, you couldn't have done that any earlier.
Obviously not. We get the start. Yes, there we go.
I was trying to kill it the whole time, and I figured you guys had him, but then I was like, wait a minute. I want the kill.
Wait a minute, I'm an asshole.
I'm a Vayne who's slightly behind because of my 8 assists!
I have 11. Ooh, damn, that angle, sorry. Yeah. It's weird getting these angles. I think so. I could be very, very wrong, though.
And that was pretty good by me. I'll give myself that.
Give yourself a little pat on the back.
If you don't appreciate yourself, no one will, Mikey. Alright? Come on, it's important. And Diana went back. I mean, we can, but it's really fucking risky.
Want to just have a photo shoot over here? Are we doing this? think they know. Yeah, they definitely know.
Come on. We can just kill it.
Me.
I have my ult.
Yeah. Shut up. Damn. That stun would have been good if he didn't die. Ah, damn it! Lux! Lux is OP.
Damn it, Lux! Oh god, oh god, you have a Lich Bane? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I hit tab instead of Q, by the way.
GG, mate.
Why does this Lux start doing so much damage?
I don't know.
I thought she was like 4-4.
She was. Now she's 6-4 because I died to her and you died to her. Now she's 6-5. How'd that team all live?
Did that much damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have gotten the Q assist. God, fuck it. I have 2 less assists than you. Fuck this team.
I'm being a good little support. By, you know, supporting people. With my Iceborne.
Your stuns are almost really on point. There's sometimes the angle's a little off, but usually they're pretty close to on point.
Mm-hmm. Usually pretty close.
Hey, Yasuo, how about you eat a big old dick? Huh? How about that one?
You started them and then you wanted to take them.
No, I was on my way there the whole time.
I don't know if we can't fight him. I mean, he's 2-6, but he's still in a 0. And
I mean, you know, if you CC him, he's fucking dead.
Fucking dead, kiddo.
Oh, there's a zone there. For the same inevitable end.
No need to rush. Are we backing?
Nah, I'm going bot.
Like,
easy on that. I don't need help, he should probably... Don't die. I want to say go mid, but I don't think they're pushing. I think they're going for Teemo.
Let's go be with the team, you know?
Fuck where that. The team always chaoses me.
No, it's fuck you.
Oh,
I
sorry.
Fucking stacks.
I did, stop! I'm stop! Literally just right clicking.
Your attack speed so fast.
Yes, I have Shiv and Phantom Dancer. Just their whole team's missing. I'm terrified right now. So
is hope. If I die, run.
Lux is top. Apparently we're Lux good. Okay, you know what? You know what? Azir's a fair balance champion, right?
No.
Totally, yeah. I mean, 2-6 Azir can just do that much damage.
I said no. He's not. Wank.
Wanka. Oh, I'm so close to my Infinity Edge. Now I'm even closer. Thanks, Yasuo. Make me feel worse about myself.
How much?
I am currently 100. Okay, now I'm even closer. Now I'm like 100 gold off. You know, if you just let me take those fucking wolves, I would have had it. Alright, I can get it. But I want that bot farm.
It's my farm.
Relic shield.
It's my farm.
Final two Grom. Let the real carry get the lane farm.
I mean, I do have an Iceborne.
Oh god, you were actually pushing my dick. It was a prank, bro. It was a social experiment, bro.
It's a social experiment, bro. Bruh.
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 Bruski. You moved down.
Yeah, I didn't.
I mean, like,
trying to dodge her E.
What do you want me to do about that? I can't do anything about that.
Because this 2-6 Azir can do half my health in like a second.
I mean, he's pretty farmed.
Fair and balanced to Riot.
Dragon's not up for another minute and a half.
I don't know what they're doing.
Man, let's get this dragon, you know?
Yeah, I mean, really, that dragon is, it it's right there.
Man, you got the scuttle crab objective. I mean, and my penguin that's been there for 10 minutes.
And I got my infinity edge.
I wish pink wards let you know how long they were there for. You know.
Why haven't they done that yet?
I don't know. Cause it's like, man, I placed this penguin at the beginning of the game, and they haven't gotten it for 20 minutes. Okay, that's OP, man.
Yes, get me the assist because I healed you.
Buddy, I increase your armor.
Phase.
Yeah.
That would have been nice.
Buddy, look at your 96 armor.
What the fuck? Plus 36, it's broken.
I give you 27.
Nice
stun. There was a wall there.
Oh. The last hit, just like everyone else on this team. Is she seriously going to get that bot farm? I'm tilted. I was going to do Gromp and then get it.
I get this.
Like she gets more gold for jungle minions or anything. But whatever, I got the QSS. Time for real vein mechanics.
Did you say you were gonna mechanics a while ago?
Yeah, but then the ping went back up.
I'm still waiting for these mechanics, bruh.
I'm doing a bit more now.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm doing more than this Taric. Than their Taric.
Yeah. An ally has been
saved. And now you just build yourself like a top laner after you get your support item. It's like my champion. Found the scuttle. I got the scuttle crab. I bopped him once too.
My kid got me an assist on that. And of course, this Yasuo takes goddamn everything in the game. You know?
Is that how people felt when I played Pantheon on stream?
No.
Because I was carrying that team.
You weren't even, like, carrying, though. That was just that Nasus being stupid, and you getting fed off of him. You weren't,
yeah,
like, grouping that much.
It was grouping, and I was not killing. Top lane's an island. 1, 2.
Alright, they're pushing bot. Let's get...
You can't say it ever really got into the late game. I was trying to get the Lux, by the way.
Yeah, I figured...
We both kind of went in and then went out of the Lux ult. Oh, I thought Yasmin, you're supposed to go in. Come on. Where's the communication, bud? I give it freely to all.
You know, that's fair and balanced here. I really love that. Love that!
Oh, you...
Of course! Why not? No, why would I ever get a kill?
Aw, I want to tell him.
Why would I ever get a kill? That's overrated.
Stand fight.
I don't want to fight this. I don't have my ult. Like, I need some life steal. I can't get that yet. Like, I know they nerfed it, but it's still a good item.
What?
Nice stun.
You know, I'm assuming the Scuttle Crab's gonna move. You know, it usually jukes, because that's Scuttle Crab.
See, they keep sending, like, 2 or 3 people to us, and then we just get an objective.
Yeah, this is how you win games, guys.
Just get 17 fucking assists.
I have 8. You only have 1 more than me.
One less. Oh my god. We see beauty in the stars, and they see beauty in us. An ally has been slain. Shut down.
protector speaks through me.
I mean, at least I can farm decently.
Yeah, I mean, this Yasuo is kind of outfarming you by a little.
That's because he keeps taking all of it. Can't fight them, so I'm gonna just take red buff before Yasuo comes up and takes it.
Is it better on him or you? Questionable.
It is questionable.
I want to fuck you.
Now you're gonna take the big one. You almost did.
Fucking Iceborne trolling me. Mine. Get over here. We're fighting.
Are we doing this?
Fighting.
All right,
I'm gonna flash stun. No, I'm not.
There are people above us.
Yeah.
That shiv rock.
Stop! Yeah, I got it.
Good. It went off right as I tried to cancel it.
Just right click away. Just right click.
I did! The bolt already flew. I'm going bot farm.
Or just hit T or J or whatever you have your emotes on. I have to cancel.
There's some animation canceling driven with her laugh. Shiv.
Oh, we need to go mid.
Fuck mid. Fuck this team. All they do is chaos.
Yes! Give me those minions. Buddy, they're gonna come down for us. And I don't have wards yet.
I have a pink. Each life oh, they're going mid.
Jewel. That's what I said!
I thought you said they were coming bot.
I said they're going mid. I saw the whole fucking group of them. Close the oh my god. 10 fucking clicks to close the shop. What was that? It's done, bitch. And then there's just Yasuo doing, you know, what Yasuo does.
Yeah. Me and Yasuo are doing pretty much the same thing.
We can get Baron.
We can get Dragon.
You should get that.
It's turret.
Okay.
I can get this inhib since they don't care.
Oh, okay. You're doing that.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
I wanted to last my farm.
You're not Yasuo.
Stop turret, go on the minions. Oh, I think we're just winning.
17 assist support. Or yeah, I guess support. Mikey, I'm the worst. I forgot about QSS until after the stun wore off. Oh god, I'm not happy with that game.
I had fun as Taric.
I had no fun.
Look at the dance.
Did you guys kill Vayne? Did you get me 18 assists? 19 assists! 19 fucking assists.
Salty.
Yeah.
Oh, what's happening to my fucking client? Stop. I don't like black screening League of Legends.
I don't like having 19 assists.
Aw, you're so pouty.
I really am.
Aw, you're so pouty. If you're so bad.
Would you be happy in that situation?
What? As saying that happens to me a lot, I only get assists? Yeah.
Because you play support.
Top lane, same thing. It's kind of like support for the whole game. Well, I kind of just want my client to load. I would love that.
I love how whenever my mom sends out a meme throughout Facebook messaging, I've seen it like a day or three ago, and she's just like, oh, I thought you might like this.
There is the client. Hmm.